Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Tony and today I'm gonna teach you how to create real hand-drawn letterings. Okay, let me show you. I need something like this. And this is what we're gonna do today. Some Photoshop magic. And of course you can use some fonts for it. But anyways, it will look artificial because it is artificial. Just take a look at these letters. They are identical. And now compare it to these. So now, when you know the difference, let's take a marker and start our practice. Today I'm gonna use a thick construction marker because our lettering must be relatively big in scale. First, let's draw the lettering. Okay, now we need to take a picture of it. The best way is scanning, but today I'm just gonna take a photo. Just make sure it's lit evenly. Okay, now we are in the Photoshop. First, let's crop excess background. Let's select like this and click enter. Next, we need to open curves. In this area, we have our letterings. Let's move the curves to make it 100% black. And here you can see our background. Let's make it 100% white. Click OK. Perfect. Now we need to remove the background. I'm gonna use color range selection for that. Just click on white, select fuzziness somewhere in the middle and click OK. Now you can delete the background. And for final step, let's open hue saturation panel. Click colorize to set the new color for our lettering. You can make it black or white, or you can make it any other color. Let's make it white for now. By the way, you can do this trick also with pen, charcoal and even with paint. Now when I have my letterings done, I'm gonna use it for my thumbnail. And I want it to look like I'm drawing it on the screen from inside, something like this. Yeah. So I'm going to take a picture of myself and see you guys in Photoshop in 3, 2, 1. And now all we need is to adjust the size and position of our lettering. And we're ready to blow up another helicopter. But first, if you enjoyed my video, please leave a comment, drop me some likes, ring the bell, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I just wanted to give you time for all this stuff. And let's blow it up!